Today, I will show you how to fix Roblox error code 403 an error was encountered during authentication problem. Before moving on to the first solution, don't forget to like the video. Our first solution consists of two small steps. Our first solution is to change Roblox's compatibility settings. To do this, we right click on Roblox. Then we click on Properties. After that, we click on Compatibility. We tick run this program as an admin. Click on Apply and click OK. Our second step is clear Roblox's cache files. We will clear Roblox's cache files both from our computer and from our browser. To do this, we come to the search section and open Run. Type %lookalpdata% in the search bar. After doing this, we click on OK. We find Roblox file and delete this file. Don't worry, deleting this file will not do any harm to our Roblox account. We clear Roblox's data from our computer. To clear it from the browser, we open Chrome. Then click on the three vertical dots at the top right. We click on Settings. After doing this, we click on Privacy and Security. Then we click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. We type Roblox in the search bar. To clear Roblox's data, we click on the trash icon and click Clear. This was our first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to change our DNS server address. The reason we do this, if we are getting the problem we are experiencing because of our DNS address, we will try to solve the problem by changing our DNS. To do this, we come to the search section and open the control panel. Click on Network and Internet. Then click on Network and Sharing Center. After that, we click on our network. After doing this, click Properties. We click on Internet Protocol version 4 and click on Properties. We tick to use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set preferred DNS server to 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server to 8.8.4.4. Click OK and close this place. We change our DNS address. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to reset our IP and DNS address. The reason we do this is because the problem we are experiencing may be caused by our internet. To do this, we come to the search section and type cmd and run cmd as an admin. There are some codes that we need to write here. These codes will not cause any harm to our computer or internet. I will put these codes in the description section of the video. You can copy and paste from there. We are done with cmd. To complete this process, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.